Alright guys, so I'm just making this quick clip before we hop into the video, guys. So I'm going to be giving away the Witch rank, which is the first rank on this server and this video, guys. So all you have to do is go ahead and leave a like, subscribe, and comment your in-game name in the comment section, guys. Also, want to point out, guys, a smarter way. I mean, I know it's kind of a sellout way for me, but I'm also, if y'all do want a better chance of winning the Witch rank, I would suggest maybe mention it to others in your faction, maybe even your allies, to have a better chance of winning this Witch rank. And so, yeah, guys, pretty much it. So leave your in-game name in the comments, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and leave a like on the video. Now, the leave a like is not, it doesn't have to happen, guys, but I mean, it would really mean a lot to me if y'all do leave a like, guys. Now, again, if you do win and you didn't leave a like, I'm not gonna give it to you, but you do have to subscribe and leave your in-game name, guys. So yeah, without further ado, let's hop into this video. We're gonna go ahead, open some of these crate keys, and here's the Witch rank, so I'll be giving them away next video. So make sure to tune in for next video to see who the giveaway winner is. And so yeah, also next clip, we're going to be opening these keys. So without further ado, let's hop into that clip. Alright guys, so I went ahead and just opened the common and rare. I just got a creeper spawner and 16 CX. So now we're on to our orange. Let's go ahead and hop into this crate key, see what we get here. So let's get something good, come on. And we get 60 more creeper eggs. Not bad. I'll take creeper eggs, guys, because I am running a little low on them. Now I know I have like almost 4 stacks, but still a little low. Now for the master key, let's go ahead and open it, see what we can get. Come on, give us something good, guys. Best key in the game. See what we're gonna get. A god chest plate. Wow, I have so many of these god pieces of armor. They're just all thrown into here, guys. And oh my gosh, I'm getting called. So I'll accept that call to this clip, guys. But yeah, so I'll go ahead and show y'all our new amazing base next clip, guys. And I'll go ahead and put this creeper spawner in. So I'll see you guys in that clip. Alrighty, guys. So this is our base. So first thing you see, Dad's OP, guys, because we are on F-Top 2. Now, I don't know if we're going to win F-Top 1 this season, but we hopefully should win F-Top 2 or 3. And so yeah, let's get started into the base tour. So if I turn left, I don't want to show too much. This is a 64 by 64 base, guys, so it's huge. And all I see on the left of the screen is probably an IG farm, guys. Oh, yeah, there it is. Okay, so this is our Blaze farm. Also, shout out to PainMed for all the designs. And so yeah, this is the Blaze farm. It's like a cave theme. Really cool. And then we got some zombie and sailor farms everywhere. Then we got some protected chests. I think it's all TNT. Am I correct? Yeah, these are all. Oh, man, I threw some out. Okay, rip. Okay, yep, it's gone. I don't really care. We don't need it. But yeah, we have a bunch of TNT. I guess we used all that TNT on the bottom shelves. But yeah, we have so much TNT. These are usually all full. And boom, guys, here we are. All the IGs, all the creepers, and there is our mushroom cow farm, guys. And there's a little windmill that Pain Med just made for fun. And then there's more protected chests, guys. But yeah, that's pretty much how I was going. If I do F top, hover over name, we have 222 IGs and 98 blazes, so almost 100 blazes. Hopefully we should get that very soon. Hopefully by next video we should have that. But yeah, guys, this is the base. It is huge, and we also have a lot of room up there. Now, okay, I haven't even seen, whoa, hold on. I was about to show you all the top of the base, but I don't even know what this is. Let me see, what is this? Is this, okay, I have no, what? I don't know what that is. I don't know what, if they're trying to turn that into something, but let me go flash home. And a home top new base. And let me show y'all this freaking base, guys. It is insane how many walls we have. So first layer, we got a bunch of fox spawners or wolf spawners, whichever one you want to call it. And then here are the walls, guys. Absolutely insane, guys. Now we're making filters right here. We're almost done with those. And yeah, so this is all the walls. All the obby is a sand wall, guys. So yeah, right here, MLG Baller going hard, bro. Absolutely making these walls. GG, man. But yeah, guys, we have so many walls. It is insane. And then we got some pillars over there, if y'all did see them right when I spawned in. But yeah, guys, the faction has been doing absolutely insane base work. We are not wanting to get raided, and I don't think we will get raided the rest of the series, guys, just because the amount of walls and hard work the faction is putting in. So if you look at all those pillars, we're gonna be making more, I think. But yeah, guys, that's pretty much how it is going. Insane base, guys, so far. There's more to come. I think we have about 200 walls on this side, guys. It's insane. And we have been attempted to get raided. They only got through like the first 3 walls, and then we stopped them. But yeah, guys, that's pretty much how it's going. I'll go ahead and put this creeper in just off camera. But yeah, guys, pretty much how it's going. I don't know what I'm gonna be doing next clip, but I know it's gonna be a banger clip, so stay tuned. Alrighty guys, so to end off this video, we are going to be opening a prize pony, guys. As I said last video, we're going to try to make it a tradition to open one every video, guys. So without further ado, let's open it. Bang. There we go. So we are by ourselves, guys. So no one else is going to be here to help. So just go ahead and keep hitting this guy. Oh, is he going to go? Okay. Wow, we just found a mini cave, but stop running and get back here, man. Alright, just keep spamming it. Now, I think, did we already? No way. Did we really already get everything we could have gotten? Come on, tell me there's more stuff. No way, I'm not getting anything else. This is trash. No way, that's all I got? A flare, 8 god apples, and 2x50k XPs? Honestly, boys, that's trash. Like, that is not as good as I thought. So just for the lulz, we're opening one more. We're going to be opening one more, so 2 prize pony, guys. Open it. Here we go, boys. Here we go. Let's get the hits in. Here we go. We already got a golden apple. We got a key. We got, oh my god, we got a lot of flares. Holy crap. And let's just keep spamming this, boy. Not going to give us anything. Oh, okay, so we got 4 flares, 2 50k XP, 16 gabbles, and 1 comment. So honestly, not that good. But these flares, hopefully, we will be able to use in the further video, guys. So we're going to go ahead and keep the flares. Everything else is like meh. But yeah, guys. That's pretty much it. It's going to end the video. Remember to enter the Witch Rank giveaway, guys. All you have to do is leave your in-game name and subscribe to my YouTube channel, guys. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.